So we made it down to Florida. This is St. Augustine Pier, and it's Friday.
Water's cold.
And it's freezing cold,
but
it's warming up tomorrow.
It's 60.
No, it's 70, but...
No, it's not 70.
Anyway, we're not fishing right now. We're just enjoying the beach. We'll be fishing tomorrow and Sunday and Monday.
Tomorrow's Saturday.
Yeah, and maybe Saturday too. But day one comes to a close as the sun sets over the St. Augustine Pier. And my fam. Tomorrow, the fishing adventures begin. Okay, so we're here at Ponce Inlet Jetty. And there's a chain man, and that guy right there just caught a decent sized bluefish. We're got in touch with Mike D from Jetty Rocks Fishing, and we're probably gonna meet up either today or tomorrow, and just gonna make it happen. Just caught a nice AJ. Right down the rocks from us.
Didn't take long. Alright. He's the bouncy one. Chandler's on. Oh, so's Chad.
Chad's hooked up too.
There we go. Woo!
Look at that. Very cool.
And I just broke my line. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, mother-in-law fish. Look at that beauty. Beautiful. Whoa. It's a mother-in-law fish. Alright, we're gonna throw these in the ka-ka-ka or throw them back.
Right. I'll let you guys be the deciding factor.
Throw yours in.
Should I do a trash fish or treasure in this thing? Or
let it
go?
I don't know.
Go for it.
Go for it?
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna do a trash fish or treasure on a
mother-in-law.
Mother-in-law toad.
Put yours in.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Whoop. Hold her open for a second. There we go. I snapped my... Yeah, it's smaller. It's never a good thing. We'll take it. Oh, Chandler's hooked back up. Another one. It's a trout kind of day. Whew. Chandler's the trout magnet. I just leave my camera running right now. Yeah, well, I've got two cameras. You got so far?
I have three.
Well,
no, in all, I have four.
Yeah.
Got one.
Oh my gosh, you've got another one on? Oh, look at that one, trout. Oh, nice trout. That's a cooler trout right there. Let's see that. Oh. Nice release. You can throw him in the cooler.
Watch out for your foot, Dad. You gotta bite it.
They have a tooth. I'm trying to watch out for my foot, but... So hard to keep my footing a little bit. I got wetness right here. Yeah, he's on there now. Oh. There we go. He can go back.
Got madness going on right
here. Chandler's had another one on. Showing them what fur.
Is your camera live, Dad?
Yeah, my camera's live.
Yeah.
I can't shut it off. Wouldn't do me any good to shut a camera off.
Nice fish, y'all.
Nice fish, Mike.
In it this morning, guys.
You put us on the fish. Chandler's on fire. Another trout.
Find them on the way down, or stop all the time.
As soon as you drop.
Dang, I think this one did the eyelid.
There we go. Oh, that one feels good. That one feels a little better. There we go. Cool. Chandler, will you open the cooler, please? Whoa! just tip it open real quick.
Don't throw it. Don't put it in his mouth.
Just don't put your fingers in his mouth. You're on a good one. Chandler's on. Another one. Oh, hitting it on the way down. Didn't even get a chance to reach the bottom before they were tagging it. That's what I'm doing. I'm on. Gee whiz. If we were doing a cooler filling video, this would be the one. It's every drop. Literally every single drop. Before it even hits the bottom, they're tagging. I bet I could throw a nightcrawler. Catch him right now. Oh, that's not what I'm after. Chandler's hooked up again. Yeah, well, that's the littlest one yet. Cut that up and use it for bait. I mean, yeah, as soon as it was on the drop. Nice trout. Chandler's hooked up again. Basically, oh, that's a big trout. Nice one. It's up to you. No, never mind. Quick release. Quick release. Oh, heavens, this is fast and furious right here. Chandler's on a good one. There. Oh. That's. Is your hook still on there?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, you got a slip sinker. Okay. Yep. Oh, something hit it on the way down.
That's what I did. The one right there just took you.
Mike's hooked up. Nice big one. I'm on. I'm off. He slipped off right at the surface. Got to catch a glimpse of him and then he was gone. Hungry fish. Yeah. If we can get past all the trap. Whoa. Chance. not hooked up, but Chad is. Little baby. Little BB Troot. Come on, Chan, make it a triple. Tell you what, we are getting hit on the drop, on the way up, everywhere. Every single time, every drop, catching. That's right, this is a collab video. Yeah. And he left me half a shrimp, so I'm just gonna drop it back down. I'm on again. Title of the video, Trout City. So you can double up on trout. Every drop, doubled up on trout.
Kept all of these.
Oh, we'd be. I'm on fourth one on the same shrimp. And he ate it off. We are slaying him today. Chan's on. Hey, you got a fight. Chan's on a fight. There you go. There was one hit. Didn't even get close to the bottom yet. Oh, come on. That looks good. You might have two. Double up. Nice one on top. Yeah. And I'm on. Well, maybe. There he is. Yeah, he's on there. He's not very big. No, he's not. He was hitting it on the way up. Or he got off on the way up. Heaven's sakes. Chandler's on something. Another trouty. Mm-hmm. 21. That's a bluey, yep. Called it. That's a trout. Yep, another trout. Trout, 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 trout. I'm on again. Yep. Trout, 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 trout. In the zone. Nice one. That's a cooler fish, yeah. Look at that guy.
That is a stud.
Nice fish, Chance.
Oh, he pulled so hard at
me. Very nice. I wish I'd have my camera on for
that. Woo!
That's nice.
Dang, Chandler. You're showing us old guys up.
That's the biggest one.
That's the stud of the day right there. Probably a she, but yeah. Look at that jumbo weak fish, yellow trout, monster, whoa, thanks, right on my lap, thanks Chandler. Trip back in.
Chan the man, Mama Jaybird and I are out here on Flagler Beach Pier. We are not fishing today. And this is why. Really rough seas. I don't think we'd be able to feel a bite at all this way. Just kind of crazy. It just finished raining a little bit. And we're walking out here on the pier on our way back to Indiana. Just enjoying the last little bits of vacation. And listening to the crows talk to us. You got something to say, Mr. Crow? Okay, bye.
And this is the final view of all of our trout with butter and seasoning on them. We brought home a mess. And we lost a couple because of bad filleting job, but this is what we got left to cook up for tonight.